Let's go, Gladys. We made enough for today.